It's not a joke. I just wanted to talk to y'all about that. I need to share it with somebody. It was interesting. I mean, it felt okay, I guess. I got circumcised last year. So. Her girls were about that. Tough crowd. My friend signed me up for this. I thought it was karaoke. I was going to do Milkshake on repeat for 2 hours. It's going to be amazing. I'll sing that for a little bit. Hold on. Sorry, I have a throat infection. I can't do that. All right. I took a whole bunch of Xanax before here, so if you guys don't laugh, I really don't care at all. My mom's a 5'2" white woman. All 5'2" white women have Xanax. I was on an airplane one time, and I played college basketball. I averaged 8 points a game. And I was the only person that didn't get to, like, with a teammate, and I was pretty sad. But there's, like, this really elderly white woman. She's like, "You want some Xanax?" And I was like, "I love to indulge in drugs." And I'm like, "I feel like you shouldn't do drugs on airplanes, but I did it anyways. We were rolling pretty hard, which didn't roll on in Xanax, but it was great." I'm in a lot of debt, so I hope this stand-up stuff works out. Yeah. I only had sex with 3 girls in this building, so. I'll see if we can make it more. I'll stay in the alleyway after this. I'm from Fort Worth, Texas. Woo! Woo! Yeah, it's pretty racist and segregated. I was in high school and this guy was like, "Your hair reminds me of my pubes." This isn't a joke. And I was like, "That's fucked up." But I was very scared and I was like 5'3" at the time. And now he has alopecia, so I think Carmel's real. Alright. All right. This is how conservative people get out of bed. Hold on. Let me lay down. I walked for a mile today, so I'm a little slow. Alright, this is how they do it. Alright, who am I going to argue with today? They go to Starbucks and they're like, "Hey, what can I get you to drink today?" They're like, "I'll take my coffee, nigga." "I mean black." "Like I like my music." "Not my women." Conservative people are pretty funny because they always like, they try to sneak their like conservative views into my life. And they come to me and they're like, we'll be like Sunday Funday, and I'm like at least like 6 champagne bottles in. And they're like, "Oh yeah, like did you vote?" And I'm like, "Of course, like I didn't want to die." And they're like, "Yeah, we gotta get these fucking Democrats out of office." And I'm like, "Yeah, I don't like confrontation." So I'm like, "Fuck yeah, fuck the Democrats." And I'm like, "Yeah, what's that one guy's name? Obama? Yeah, fuck that guy. He's a motherfucking..." And he's like, "Yeah, same nigga, same nigga." And I'm like, "He's a nuisance." He's real mad. Well, he flashed a light at me, so I can't sit on the floor anymore. So. I have 3 more jokes about uncircumcised penises, but.
Woo! Your name's still the best.